Welcome to America's Got Pool on the Billiard Channel. Today we're checking out a great Derby City straight pool match between Niels, Feijen, and Max Eberle. Max Eberle is originally from Dover, Ohio. He is a great instructor, artist, and professional player. Max has won many titles, including the West Coast Nine Ball Championship 4 times. In 2001, he won the Tunica Diamond 10-foot table Bigfoot Pair Play Straight Pool Championship. He has another great competitor to watch for his style and expertise. Niels is from the Netherlands and earned his nickname the Terminator, placing and winning many international events as well as representing Europe in the Moscone Cup. His great skill won him the 2007 International Challenge of Champions and $50,000 prize. He is a great competitor to watch. This is Stacy Tonkin with the Billiard Channel, where you will find everything billiards. Now let's go to our exciting match at the Derby City Straight Pool Championship. We'd like to thank Diamond for their beautiful tables at the Derby City Open. We're checking out the opening lag now. Both players are so great at speed control. It is a very close lag. So we have Max breaking here. So it looks like we're going to end rack one with Niels setting up here for a break shot. The score is 13-1. And the end of another rack, Niels, a very methodical player, sets up for his break shot. Find more information for upcoming events you can play in on ProPool.com. This match and footage provided to you by Inside Pool TV and the Billiard Channel. Check us out on Facebook at Inside Pool and Billiards USA. We now start the rack with Niels breaking, score 30-7. And with Max's last shot, this will give him the win at 97-94. We'd like to congratulate both players for a great match.
We would like to thank the players, Derby City, and venue for this great event. Catch more exciting matches and shows right here on the Billiard Channel. Until next time, this is Stacey Tonkin with Inside Pool TV.